Hey, I'm Sarah Christie with 105.3 Virgin Radio. We searched far and wide for some of the most talented singers from right here in the region, and we found her, Clarissa, from right here in KW. She performed, blew us away actually, on Tuesday in our 20-minute talent show on Facebook Live, and now is about to perform for you. Of course, we wish we could be seeing all of these performances live right now, but oh my gosh, she is so talented and so much fun, and you are in for such a great show. Have a great time.
Woo! Howdy doody, folks. I hope you're all having a wonderful Thursday. And if you're watching from across the globe by any chance, hope you're having a wonderful Friday morning. Welcome to Summer Lights live music series, where there's live music every Thursday and super fun experiences until the end of August. And if you want to learn more about the Summer Lights Festival, just check out summerlights.ca and you can find all the deets. And before we start, I just want to do a shout out to everyone watching on Virgin Radio KW. And they're actually the reason I'm here. So I appreciate that so much. Also, shout out to Young Condos, Summer Lights, Communitech, Joe Stager Pages, and everything else in between. So I'm just going to quickly introduce myself before I get started here. So my name is Clarissa Diokno. I am a singer from downtown Kitchener. I've been singing for quite a while. I went to the University of Waterloo, and I actually formed a band on Facebook with four guys I had never met before, and we entered a Battle of the Bands competition, and from there we actually won, and from there I was like, this is really fun. So we stayed as a band for a few years, and we played a lot of local shows all around KW, including like Maxwell's Music House, the Circus Room, and then we parted ways after a few years, and I started joining local singing competitions for a couple years. And then when I got kind of tired of that, I answered a Kijiji ad to be the lead singer of a cover band. And so I auditioned for that and I got it. And then we had played gigs all over Ontario for 3 years, every weekend. And now I'm actually just trying to work on some original material, and I am hoping to release my first single at some point later this year. So I'm going to sing some songs for you guys. I've chosen a variety of songs. I'll do a bunch of covers and maybe throw in a couple originals that I'm working on. So first we're gonna start off with some top 40. And I hope if you know this song, please feel free to sing and dance along at home. So we're gonna start off with some Dua Lipa, Don't Start Now, to get the party started.
Did a full 180, crazy, thinking about the way I was. Did the heartbreak change me? Maybe, but look at where I ended up. I'm all good already, so moved on. It's scary, I'm not where you left me at all. So, if you don't wanna see me dancing with somebody, you will not believe that anything could stop me. Don't show up, don't come out, don't start caring about me now. Walk away, you know how. Don't start caring about me now. Aren't you the guy who tried to hurt me with a word? I know it took some time to survive you. I'm better on the other side. I'm all good already, so moved on. It's scary, I'm not where you left me at all. So, if you don't wanna see me dancing with somebody, you wanna believe that anything could stop me, don't show up, don't come out, don't start caring about me now. Walk away, you know how. Don't start caring about me now. come out. Don't show up. Don't stand up. Up, up, don't come out. I'm not where you left me at all. So, if you don't want to see me dancing with somebody, if you wanna believe that anything could stop me, don't show up, don't come out, don't start caring about me now. Walk away, you know how. Don't start caring about me now. Up, up, don't come out, don't show up. Walk away, walk away.
All right, that was Don't Start Now by Dua Lipa. I hope y'all were singing along and dancing along from home. This next song I'm going to do, after I take a sip out of this face over here, is an original song. This is called The Search. It's kind of still in demo mode. I'm planning to send it to a producer to see what they, you know, want to do with it. But I still would like to share it with you guys. And basically, it's about the struggles of being an artist as well as just like finding your calling. So this is an original called The Search.
Been trying with all of myself, I'd be lying if I asked for some help. There's no crying when I feel overwhelmed through each painful change. All this anxiety takes on the best of me, all of my body, and it makes it hard to breathe here. Always wondering if this is meant to be, meant to be. When will I see it? What am I searching for? Where do I find all just what? What's in store for me, yeah? What am I searching for? And every step I take towards what I believe, I've been holding out, but there's no doubt this was meant for me. When I figure out what's held me down, it'll set me free. I've been eyeing and pushing uphill, no denying. Can never stand still, there's no hiding. The cards have been dealt, and there's nothing I would ever change. All this anxiety takes on the best of me, yeah. I love my body, and it makes it hard to breathe here. Always wondering if this is meant to be, yeah. Meant to be, yeah. When will I see it? What am I searching for? Where do I find all just what's in store for me, yeah? What am I searching for? In every step I take towards what I believe, I've been holding out, but there's no doubt this was meant for me. When I figure out what's held me down, it'll set me free. Free, free, free. Set me free. What am I searching for? Where do I find all just what's in store for me, yeah? What am I searching for? And every step I take towards what I believe, I've been holding out, but there's no doubt this was meant for me. When I figure out what's held me down, it'll set me free. Free, 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 it'll set me free.
All right, and that was called The Search, and that was an original. Thank you so much for listening. Yay! All right, so this next song I'm gonna do, we're going to turn the tables here and we're going to do some Disney. And actually, this is the track that got me onto here thanks to Virgin Radio KW. They held a 20-minute talent show contest. And thanks to everyone's votes, thanks to those who tuned in that voted for me. So that's how I got this spot here on the Summer Lights live music series. So I appreciate it. Thank you so much. And this is Part of Your World from The Little Mermaid. Something a little different over here. And if you know it, Any Disney fans, please sing along from home. Maybe he's right. Maybe there is something the matter with me. I just don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore. You want thingamabobs? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see. Want to see them dancing, walking around on those. What do you call it? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on this sand? Betcha on land, they'd understand that they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand and ready to know what the people know. Ask him my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it? What's the word burn? When's it my turn? Wouldn't I love to explore that shore above us? See, wish I could be part of that world. Phew. And now Ariel has legs, and she can be with her prince. So that was some Disney for y'all. Hope y'all were flipping your fins at home. And now for something completely different. This next song was actually really popular in the mid-90s. We'll see if some of you know it. It's by a singer-songwriter named Jewel. And we're going to do You Were Meant For Me. And I really love this song because I feel like I can pour all of my emotions into it. So I hope you enjoy.
Hear the clock at 6 a.m. I feel so far from where I've been. I got my eggs, I got my pancakes too. I got my maple syrup, everything but you. I break the yolks and make a smiley face. I kinda like it in my brand new place. Wipe the spots off the mirror, don't leave my keys in the door. I never put wet towels on the floor anymore, 'cause dreams last for so long, even after you're gone. shall love me, and so you will see you were meant for me, and I was meant for you. I called my mama, she was out for a walk, consoled a cup of coffee, but I didn't want to talk, so I picked up a paper, it was more bad news. My heart's being broken, all people be used. Put on my coat in the pouring rain. I saw a movie, it just wasn't the same, cause it was happy or I was sad, and it made me miss you, oh so bad, cause dreams last for so long, even after you're gone. And I know that you love me, and so you will see you were meant for me, and I was meant for you. I go about my business, I'm doing fine. Besides, what would I say if I had you on the line? Same old story, not much to say. Hearts are broken every day. I brush my teeth, I put the cap back on. I know you hate it when I leave the light on. I pick up a book and then I turn the sheets down, and then I take a deep breath and a good look around. Put on my PJs and hop in a bed. I'm half alive, but I feel mostly dead. I try and tell myself it'll all be alright. I just shouldn't think anymore tonight, cause dreams last for so long, even after you're gone. And I know that you love me, and soon I know you will see you were meant for me, and I was meant for you. Yeah, you were meant for me, and I was meant for you.
All right, I want to know who remembered that song. I love that song. All right, so this next one, I've actually never sang live ever in my life because I'm actually thinking of planning to release this as a single. Still thinking about it, but this is the first time and probably the last time I'll ever do it until I release it. So I guess you guys got a sneak peek. So this song is called Confusion, and basically it's about any time in my life that I had been confused, whether it be about growing up or, I don't know, about what I wanted to do in life or about a relationship, all just bunched up into one pop song with a little bit of a hint of contemporary R&B. So I hope you enjoy it. Distractions, extractions, parts of growing up they never told you about. Fact or fiction, work to get away, work to make you stay. Confusion is strong and you're stringing along. Can make decisions, move into your rhythm. Passion, false reaction, don't make no appeal when you know it's a real confusion. Confusion, or is it an illusion? Confusion, what is this you're doing to me? My head and heart don't agree, waiting so patiently, can't shake these feelings. Count me all up in confusion. Chemistry, don't mess with me.
Your vibe is strong like this alcohol. Mastery, are you feeling me? I'm falling deep in this hole and I lose all control. Confusion is strong and you're stringing along. Can make decisions, move into your rhythm. Passion, false reaction. Don't make no appeal when you know it's a real confusion. Confusion. Or is it an illusion? Confusion. What is this you're doing? Doing to me. My head and heart don't agree. Waiting so patiently. Can't shake these feelings. You got me all up in confusion. Why can't you stay? This feeling in my brain. You've got me wired, but my fragile heart is tired. I don't know what I do when you give me your attention. I just want your connection, but all I get is confusion. Confusion. Or is it an illusion? Confusion. What is this you're doing? Doing to me. My head and heart don't agree. Waiting so patiently. Can't shake these feelings. You got me all up in confusion.
All right, and that was an original called Confusion. And that's the first and last time I'll be doing it live before it's released, which I'm not sure of a date yet, but thank you guys for listening. I appreciate it. So we're going to turn the tables again, and now we're going to do some reggae. So let's all vibe out together. And if you know this song, I would love for you to sing along. This is This Love by Bob Marley. Spread the love, everybody.
I wanna love you and treat you right. I wanna love you every day and every night. We'll be together with the roof right over our heads. We'll share the shelter of my single bed. We'll share the same room, yeah. I shall provide the bread. Is this love, is this love, is this love, is this love that I'm feeling? Is this love, is this love, is this love, is this love that I'm feeling? I wanna know, now. I got to know, now. I'm willing and able. So I throw my cards on your table. I wanna love you. I wanna love and treat. Love and treat you right. I wanna love you every day and every night. We'll be together with the roof right over our heads. We'll share the shelter of my single bed. We'll share the same room while I'll provide the bread. Is this love, is this love, is this love, is this love that I'm feeling? Is this love, is this love, is this love, is this love that I'm feeling? Oh. Oh, yes, I know, yes, I know, yes, I know now. Oh, yes, I know, yes, I know, yes, I know now. I am willing and able. So I throw my cards on your table. Easy, I wanna love you. I wanna love and treat, love and treat you right. I wanna love you every day and every night. We'll be together with the roof right over our heads. We'll share the shelter of my single bed. We'll share the same room while y'all provide the bread. We'll share the shelter, yeah, of my single bed.
All right, that was Is This Love by Bob Marley, one of my favorite songs to sing. Hope you guys were vibing out at home. This next song, we're going to take it back to top 40 now. That's cool with y'all. And we're going to do some Billie Eilish. This one is one of my favorites to sing as well. This is actually my dad's favorite Billie Eilish song. And we're going to do Everything I Wanted.
I had a dream. I got everything I wanted. Not what you'd think. And if I'm being honest, it might have been a nightmare to anyone who might care. Thought I could fly, so I stepped off the golden. Nobody cried. Nobody even noticed. I saw them standing right there. Kinda thought they might care. I had a dream. I got everything I wanted. But when I wake up, I see you with me. And you say, as long as I'm here, no one can hurt you. Don't wanna lie here, but you can learn to. If I could change the way that you see yourself, you wouldn't wonder why you're here. They don't deserve you. I tried to scream, but my head was underwater. They call me weak, like I'm not just somebody's daughter. It could have been a nightmare, but it felt like they were right there. And it feels like yesterday was a year ago. But I don't wanna let anybody know. Cause everybody wants something from me now. And I don't wanna let them down. I had a dream. I got everything I wanted. But when I wake up, I see you with me. And you say, as long as I'm here, no one can hurt you. Don't wanna lie here, but you can learn to. If I could change the way that you see yourself, you wouldn't wonder why. Well, they don't deserve. knew it all then. Would I do it again? Would I do it again? If they knew what they said would go straight to my head, what would they say instead? If I knew it all then, would I do it again? Would I do it again? If they knew what they said would go straight to my head, what would they say instead?
And that was Everything I Wanted by Billie Eilish. Gosh, I love her. All right, take a little sippy of the face over here. Does it look like me? All right. So, this next song is another original. And if you listen to the lyrics, you may initially think that it's about food. But if you listen deeper to the song, you'll realize that it's actually about your hunger for love.
When you're hungry and you wait too long, the feeling subsides. Was it there all along, feeding into addiction? I'm so full it hurts, it's plain to see. There's no room for dessert, I keep going and going, to the point of no return. You stop playing with fire, I'm down to the wire. You know you're gonna get burned, but the waiting game is all I play. Full of confusion, I can't figure it out. It's causing much pain, it's raising all this doubt. Infatuated, my heart is full in my brain. It ain't black and white, it's different shades of gray. I keep going and going, I just want you to see. What you're doing ain't fair, and I'm gasping for air, cause it's so hard to breathe. Whoa, cause the waiting game is all I play. I keep rolling the dice, but you're not playing nice in this waiting game. I hope to reach peace with what you're feeding me. I've been struggling forever through insanity. It's so suffocating, it just feels so wrong. Though my heart keeps on breaking, I'm still here waiting for love to come along. But the waiting game is all I play. I keep rolling the dice, but you're not playing nice in this waiting game. But the waiting game is all I play. Put myself on the line, but I'm just wasting time in this waiting. Yes, it's waiting. Yeah.
Ooh. All right, that was called The Waiting Game. That's an original. Thank you so much. All right, so before I sing this last song, I would just to like, I would just to like, She can speak. I'd just like to thank the presenting partners, Young Condos, City of Kitchener, and True North Festival, powered by Communitech. As well, I'd like to mention that there's a new series downtown coming soon called We Miss You, DTK, Downtown Kitchener. Super exciting, so stay tuned. And again, I would just love to thank Virgin Radio, KW, and Summer Lights for having me be here. I really appreciate it. I'm having the best time, and I hope you're all enjoying from home, staying safe, wearing your masks, all that fun stuff. So this last song I'm going to be singing is called 7 Years by Lucas Graham, and it is one of my most favorite songs to sing, so that's why I left it for last. And I just, besides the beautiful music and the melody, I really love the lyrical aspect of it. It just tells such a beautiful story about growing up and achieving your dreams and having, you know, the close people that love you around you while all those things are happening in your life. So this will be my last one. Thank you so much for having me. I'm having a blast. So again, this is 7 Years by Lucas Graham.
Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old, it was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger, pushing each other to the limits. We were learning quicker, violent, smoking herb and drinking burning liquor. Never rich, so we were out to make that steady figure. Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely. Once I was 11 years old, always had that dream like my daddy before me. So I started writing songs, I started writing stories. Something about that glory just always seemed to bore me, cause only those I really love will ever really know me. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told before the morning sun when life was lonely. Once I was 20 years old, only see my goals, I don't believe in failure, cause I know the smallest voices, they can make it major. I got my boys with me, at least those in favor, and if we don't meet before I leave, I hope I'll see you later. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told, I was writing about everything I saw before me. Once I was 20 years old, soon we'll be 30 years old, songs have been sold, we've traveled around the world and we're still roaming. Soon we'll be 30 years old. I'm still learning about life, my woman brought children for me, so I can sing them all my songs and I can tell them stories. Most of my boys are with me, some are still out seeking glory, and some I had to leave behind. My brother, I'm still sorry. Soon I'll be 60 years old, my daddy got 61. Remember life and then your life becomes a better one. I made a man so happy when I wrote a letter once. I hope my children come and visit once or twice a month. Soon I'll be 60 years old. Oh, will I think the world is cold? Oh, will I have a lot of children who can warm me? Soon I'll be 60 years old. Soon I'll be 60 years old. Oh, will I think the world is cold? Oh, will I have a lot of children who can warm me? Soon I'll be 60 years old. Once I was 7 years old, my mommy told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old, Once I was 7 years old.
All right. And that is it for me. Thank you again so much to Virgin Radio KW and Summer Lights Festival. If you want to know more about Summer Lights and all the fun stuff that's happening, please don't forget to check out summerlights.ca. So many more. There's performances on Thursdays and some other fun experiences. So check them out. I hope you guys stay awesome, stay kind, stay safe, and hope to see you soon. If you want, you can follow me on all socials. It's at Clarissa Diokno on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, TikTok, and YouTube. Feel free to subscribe or follow. Take care, everybody. Mwah.